Hello and welcome back to the channel from Mr. Fless. Today we will look for my construction plan because it's ready now for send to you. If you like to have the same insert, then you can get the construction plan for free for requesting via email to my email account. Okay, here we have all the boxes from the core game, the modular boxes, the smaller boxes for the smaller miniatures, and in the background for the larger miniatures and for the villains and so on. Then here in the middle part have something like big boxes for the Altara, and here some more for the doors and the futures, and here once more future box. Then here is the box for the rubber rings and all the dice from both boxes. In the middle part have the large box for the cards on the right side for the stretch goal box, and on the left side for the core game box, and in the upper part all the tokens in three token boxes. And here on the right side all the foam core boxes for the stretch goal box, one big box for all the futures and altars. And here in front have eight large boxes and five small boxes. After a short break, we will look a little bit inside my construction plan, what you can get from me for free. See you soon. Then now we will look for the construction plan. In this plan, you will see everything about the 11 different boxes we have to build, or you have to build round about 31 single boxes. On the next page, you will see the table of contents with everything what you will find in this construction plan. Here you can see one example for an overview about how the boxes will stay on one level in one box. About that, you will get a detailed picture that you can see it very clear how you have to put it inside the box. Here, for example, we will see one box of all the boxes in the construction plan. In the upper left part, you will see the part with all the sizes and parts where you have to put the things. On the upper right side, you see all the parts what you need for build this box, and under it you see the content inside this box, like miniatures, tokens or cards, and you get a picture about everything in detail in the down part of the plan part for this box. The most boxes you have to build is box number 3 and number 4, the modular standard size for this board game for can sort all the miniatures, and that it make it a little bit easier for build the inner part, I make you some tips on this side, how you can build everything in the same way on this side. Maybe you already see that we missed one divider when we get our game in the core game box. We have no divider for the search cards. I make a design for it for printing a printable design. You can print it and fold it and laminate it that you have the missed divider. Please check if your printer have the right size on the centimeters, inches, what you can see on this page. Then I hope you like my construction plan. If you like to have this one for build your own organizer, then you can get this plan for free from me by sending email to my email account for contacting me, and then I will send you this construction plan with all the content. I hope you like everything, and maybe we will see us again in one of my next videos on the channel from Mr. Fless. Then have a nice time and bye bye. You're Mr. Fless.